Emmerdale spoilers, Charles Dingle and Paddy Kirk prepare to lose their daughter. The couple have struggled to stay strong after it was revealed that their baby would live for only a few hours after birth. Chaz suggests to Paddy tonight that the couple meet Joanne, a woman who has been through a similar pregnancy to theirs. The following day, Chaz and Paddy meet with Joanne at the Woolpack and she talks them through her experience. Chaz is determined not to crumble in the face of unbearable loss. She pledges to stay strong as the couple look ahead. Many Emmerdale fans are hoping that there will be a soap-land miracle when Chaz gives birth and that baby Grace will live. But actress Lucy Pargeter previously confirmed to Metro.co.uk that the baby will die. "It's not survivable," she said. "We can say it's going to be slightly different to how people are going to be anticipating it. But that's about all we can say." Chaz and Paddy will need the support of all their family and friends to get through this ordeal. But it's moving to see the couple sticking together and taking positive steps towards the future. Emmerdale fans, we hope you have your tissues at the ready.